I was saying, I'm not drunk as you suppose, meaning it's the third hour of the day, but I'm drunk with the spirit that was prophesied by Prophet Joel. He shall pour his spirit on all flesh in the end time. So that's what I'm a hallelujahing about, if you get my drift. Here in the hood, with my white brothers and my black brothers, we are pimping around in a good way, that is.